as we fans are ready to go with our first bout. Let's take a look at Alex Wright and Paul Roma set to go on SuperBrawl V.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first contest, live from Baltimore, Maryland, on SuperBrawl V, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, weighing 242 pounds, one half of Pretty Wonderful, Pretty Paul Roma.
Pretty Paul Roma making his appearance here at SuperBrawl V. Like we said, a capacity crowd on hand. And Pretty Paul Roma's been very upset over the past couple of weeks, Brain, that the young ladies have been noticing our next competitor, the Wunderkind Alex Wright.
Well, you have to understand something, Tony. This man, Paul Roma, is he cares about how he looks. You say conceited, you say maybe he cares about himself more than anybody else should. He's got to. He is that good of an athlete.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, he's from Nuremberg, Germany. He weighs 221 pounds, and he is Germany's youngest professional wrestler, Das Wunderkind, Alex Wright.
Alex Wright, always a smile on his face at 18 years of age, the youngster facing the Power Man and Paul Roma in our opening bout. Good to have you with us live here from Baltimore. As you saw from our shots, and as you know, it's jammed to the rafters, a capacity crowd. The only way you can join us is, of course, here right on Pay-Per-View, our fifth Super Brawl. Brain, it's your second Super Brawl, as a matter of fact.
Well, I'll tell you something. All these people can shake his hand. They can get behind the Wonder Pump. But I'll tell you, when he goes out of the gurney, are they gonna slap his hand then? I don't think so. Romeo Roma is at his best.
And Paul Roma wasting no time. He is pounding away on Alex Wright. And this, believe it or not, is probably the right thing to do. If you want to get a quick start on Alex Wright, you gotta jump in quickly. And Wright doing his customary dancing and paying the price for it as Paul Roma pounds him on the back.
Well, this isn't the spotlight dance on Bandstand. This is not, this is wrestling. You gotta make sure you know what you gotta do. Forget dancing, forget shaking yourself around the ring. This man right there, Paul Roma, is a champion. He's a tough competitor.
Former World Tag Team Champion twice in World Championship Wrestling. Of course, he and Paul Orndorff, Pretty Wonderful.
Oh, beat him, kick him, kick him, kick him like a dog.
But Alex Wright fighting back. The youngster has a lot of heart and determination. It's one of the characteristics that makes a champion, Brain. You gotta agree with that.
Well, they're both in great physical condition. You gotta understand that. But who knows more? Roma knows more. He's been with Orndorff. He's been World Tag Team Champion twice. This punk has done nothing as far as I'm concerned.
The whip to the rope over the top. He got a sunset flip. One, two, a two count. Randy Anderson, the referee, in this opening bout. And an arm drag takedown of Roma again. And one more time. Alex Wright back to the fundamentals. Back to the basics now.
Well, that's good. You have to go back to the basics. That's what keeps you straight. That's what keeps you alive. But with a man like Paul Roma, he knows so much. He's so good. The Wonder Punk is going to eventually make a mistake.
Full arm drag and twist from Alex Wright, and Roma reverses of his own. So much power in Paul Roma. Great upper body development.
And great conditioning. I mean, it's so agile.
Cartwheeling out of it, Alex Wright. Full arm drag and twist again. A reversal by Roma. Roma, hair takedown, and Randy Anderson saw that one and saw that one as well.
Look at that, Shivani. They are jammed to the rafters.
Alex Wright, great athletic ability, walking the rope now, pulling. Andre takedown again.
Roma's psychology has to be, he's got to slow the Wonder Punk down. If he tries to wrestle his match, he's in trouble.
Hip toss, takedown, and we got a two count. Well, this is one of seven big matches. As Mean Gene told you, he will be talking to the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, who told us, as a matter of fact, just this weekend, just yesterday on WCW Saturday Night, that he would have two ringside seats, or maybe more, I don't know, and he will be here as well.
Now, do you really think Ric Flair can stand the fact that Hulk Hogan is the world's champion? Of course not. There's something eating away at Flair. We are going to see something explode here. Uh-oh, it's there's Paul. Mr. Wonderful.
Paul Orndorff. Mr. Wonderful has made his way down now.
On,
we talked about Pretty Wonderful, the great tag team, the former World Tag Team Champions.
On,
and he's cheering for Paul Roma already, and this really stacks the deck against the youngster. That's Wunderkind, Alex Wright.
Well, it doesn't really. If the kid's smart, he'll understand his match with Roma. He will work as hard as he can to beat Roma. Forget about Paul Orndorff. If he thinks about Orndorff, then he's in trouble.
Come on, Roma!
Orndorff now at ringside, and Alex Wright keeping Roma. And this is a smart thing to do now. Certainly the quickness resides, I would think, in Alex Wright here, but the power is Paul Roma. Keeping him off his feet would neutralize that.
But being the Wonder Punk, you gotta slow things down.
The Wonder can bring, Wonder can.
Wonder Punk, I thought. Doesn't matter, Wonder Punk to me.
Come on, Ref! Watch those tights! You saw it!
He's not gonna beat Roma with that move. All he's gonna do is maybe wear his elbow down, maybe put some more pressure on him. But he is thinking, this Wonder Punk has got to be thinking, Orndorff is on the outside, what am I gonna do? That's the advantage right there. And you know that, Tony.
Circling behind the Wunderkind, Alex Wright. We got a forearm shot right between the shoulder blades that time. Right on target with a big elbow drop. Roma again. Up
look
high
at the agility. What great agility. The man is almost flawless.
He is one power-packed individual. And right now he is in command of this match against the youngster from Nuremberg, Germany in our opening bout at Super Brawl. Good to have you with us live wherever you are here on Pay-Per-View. And there's a big backbreaker. But he's holding the youngster as well, Brain. He's gonna go up with it again.
That's power. That is power. He knows he has the man in control. And Orndorff is there to cheer him on. That is pretty wonderful to me.
That's my man. That's my man.